Hi, I'm Mike Bishop. I'm a state senator from Rochester, Michigan.
Hello, I'm Kevin Elsenheimer, and I'm the state representative in the 105th district, but I'm also honored to serve as the minority leader, that is the Republican leader, for the Michigan House of Representatives.
And our philosophy is that in light of all that's going on in this economy and all that's going on in our state budget, that we ought to be finding ways to find efficiencies in state government and resolve this budget crisis by reducing the size of government and doing what we can to make it more efficient, doing more with less. And so we've started the year with a rollout of a plan, a 10-point plan to reform state government. And we've asked that all of our public servants step up and share in this responsibility and that we all take a 5% pay cut. It's the first thing that we've asked for. We've also asked that our public servants share in the cost of health care. Both of these things are huge cost drivers for state government, and if we expect to get government under control, we have to first control the cost of our workforce.
Now, last week, we heard from Governor Granholm a 29-point plan to reform Michigan government. And, you know, let's give credit where credit is due. It was nice to at least have some skin in the game from the governor on this. But what the governor didn't say is that over half of the reforms that she's proposing, some pretty darn good reforms, frankly, are reforms that are in Democrat-held committees right now here in the House of Representatives.
Right now, the deficit is about $1.8 billion. The proposals that the Senate Republicans have put on the table have a net savings of about $2 billion. So we can resolve this budget crisis with reforms to government alone.
You know, last year's budget was a debacle. The Senate, to its credit, passed a budget early on. It was a balanced budget. It was a tough budget. It was an all-cut budget. The House Republicans followed with and they did a fine job on that, by the way, and the House Republicans followed with our own budget proposal that was able to not only make significant reforms to state government, but also save an awful lot of money to the point where we were able to balance the budget without any additional fees and any tax increases as well. Those two documents, those two proposals sat around for months while neither the governor nor the House Democrats took the bills up or the issues up that were raised by House Republicans.
Republicans will lead the effort. We will not sit back and wait for failed leadership. We are going to step up and lead the way and put ideas on the table that are meaningful, that I believe will be very beneficial to the state long into the future, and most importantly, put Michigan in a position where we can compete. So we want to make sure that we as Republicans stand true to our beliefs, that we do the right thing, and that we operate as a team and not deviate from our sole mission here, which is to reduce the size of government.
I'm very proud of the fact that we're working together. We're working as a team. The infighting isn't happening that you hear about sometimes in Lansing. Republicans are united to do the things that Michigan needs right now to make this state a better state, to bring jobs back. We know we can do it. We have a plan to do it. We're organized and ready to do it. And we're planning on telling our story and sending our message out throughout this next year to the people of this state.
Well, I'm very grateful for the leadership in the House. Senate Republicans and the House Republicans, in my experience over the years, have never operated as well together as a team as we have in the past couple of years. It's been a great source of support for all of us to be able to look at each other and know that we've got each other's backs and that we really honestly believe that the Republican principles and the values that we believe in are right for the future of this state. And it's time for us to work together to make sure that we finish out the current year and do the right thing.